outside of the 605 right before Live Oak at a crash with an overturned car in the far left lane. Things are pretty busy coming away from Los Angeles Street, and the southbound side is going to slow down leaving Industry from Valley Boulevard over to the 5. Also in Long Beach, northbound 710 before you get to PCH, got a stalled car in the middle lane. Things are heavy just before Anaheim Street. And through Irvine, southbound side of the 5 at Sand Canyon, got a crash here, taking away the off-ramp, but that's enough to slow things back around Culver. Northbound side is going to slow as well from Culver over to Bald Road. This report is sponsored by Whole Foods Market.
Prime members, melt hearts and save when you buy two Choco Love chocolate bars for only $5 at Whole Foods Market through February 14th, while supplies last. Shop more sweets and find all deals on the Whole Foods Market app.
I'm Jay Olin. That's traffic on 104.3 MyFM.
Los Angeles.
Your shot at $1,000 now.
Text the nationwide keyword TOFU
to 200-200.
You'll get a confirmation text and info.
Standard data and message rates apply in this nationwide contest.
That's TOFU to 200-200.
Easy money on 104.3 MyFM.
Does it make you dance when you jump with your friends at a party? What's your favorite song? Does it make you smile? Do you think of me? When you close your eyes, tell me, what are you dreaming? Everything I wanna know it all. I'd spend 10,000 hours, 10,000 more, if that's what it takes to learn this sweetheart of yours. And I might never get there, but I'm gonna try. If it's 10,000 hours or the rest of my life, I'm gonna love you.
Next.
to all the California girls at 104.3 MyFM. I'm Nina Chantel in for Dave Styles. And while Katy Perry and Maroon 5 have done halftime shows, it is now said that J-Lo